We're 30 minutes into this match.
Oh. That's power. Welcome back, Ray. Oh, no. Here we go. Dial it up. Who are you going to call?
Signaling the end is near.
Oh my God!
Reigns with a spear! Reigns with a spear! Right through the heart of The Undertaker, right through the Spanish announce table.
Double team. Jimmy Uso back in the ring, and Jimmy Uso. Now that's teamwork!
He catches his brother, lets him down gently, and then does a number.
Oh!
On Seth Rollins!
Oh, a double spear by Reigns! The cover! The Shield win!
Didn't I just tell you they're unstoppable?
He's calling for it. Looking for the phenomenal elbow. The phenomenal forearm to put Roman Reigns away. Elbow exposed.
Put an exclamation point.
Went for the spear! Out of midair!
He's cutting it off!
Put Strowman through the screen. It's going to topple our whole set.
And Strowman's been stunned. Strowman is down. Roman Reigns targeting the monster. Spear!
Whoa! Oh, my God.
Reigns has speared Strowman off the stage. Keep attacking. If you're the big dog. Roman Reigns realizes that.
Oh my God!
Reigns just speared Lesnar through the cage and, well, we gotta wait for the official's decision here. Both men have hit the floor, but I believe Brock hit the floor first.